Welcome back, guys, to another episode of LittleBigPlanet 3. We're starting up in the next level. What is this? Deep space drive.
Set controls for the heart of the Imagisphere and home.
Okay then, well, going in.
Find that marble. The galaxy's depending on you, kid.
Oh, God.
Before you head out into the fray, remember this. Press and hold the action button to move at top speed. Got it? You gotta press the action button to go faster. Handy for dodging missiles and stuff.
What I'm doing, Jesus, I was just getting close. Ah. Oh, son of a... Die. So I can't get to those. Crap. Bullshit. Maybe if I... No, that just makes it even harder to get, right? Okay, whatever. Oh, Jesus, mother... Thank you. Okay. Yeah! That's how it's done. Oh, that didn't really help my cause. That didn't really help my cause. Oh, damn. Let's try this again. No. Okay, keep your distance. Keep your distance. Get a lot harder to track. Track me, come on. 1v1v, bro. Stuff in there. Thank you. There we go. Yeah, alright. Oh, mother... Thank you for dying. Okay, so I think I gotta take this somewhere. I was right. Damn it, it won't go through there. Very well then. Let's get a new one. Fine, let's get a new one. You gotta be kidding me. Sorry guys, it's kind of a slow episode because I'm kind of multitasking right now. As you can probably tell, which never reminds me, I should probably turn off the ringer for that thing. Sorry, I can't go through there. Can I? No, I can't. Great, okay, so I can just go upstairs. Let's try that, shall we? There we go. Oh, I have a bad feel about that. Oh my god. Two times. Damn it. I really shouldn't be wasting too much time here. Yeah, because I gotta go somewhere pretty soon. So yeah, I think this is the last level for today. Oh, that was close. Okay, here we go. Oh no. Boom. So it's done, boys. That's what supposed to do. Oh! I'm supposed to go into the chip switch. Oh well, that happened. Anyways, guys, that's the end of Deep Space Drive-In. God damn it. I think I could have done a lot better than that, but you know what? It's fine. And I'll see you guys in the next mission.